So the biggest hurdle I faced in my career, which I think is something that a lot of women face, is this idea that if we don't have a certain qualifications, we don't apply for opportunities, or we don't think we're qualified for certain opportunities. So research shows that men generally, if they qualify for, you know, half of the list in a job description, they think they're qualified for that job. And women are more critical, more self-critical. So if we don't have 100% of the qualifications, we don't think we're qualified for a job. So I wish I had known that in the past, because I definitely would have raised my hand for different opportunities if I had thought differently about that challenge, and if I knew how different it is across genders, because men in my situation were raising their hands and I wasn't.